And Ben,
and Dan,
and Hope, with the Minds of Newcastle. And the name of our poem is "Four Teenagers to Write About Something That They Don't Understand." I'm in
love.
L-O-V-E. Love. Not love as in silly preschool puppy love or friendly, friendly friend zone love. I'm in the kind of love that makes you breathe really hard. The kind that makes you stutter with serotonin as if there is always a draft somewhere in the room.
In all rooms.
Of every room.
All the time. The kind that makes you cold all the time because your blood rushing from your head to your...
Okay, listen. I know love is just a silly human concept, but I'll tell you what. Anything she says, any mention of TV, music, literature.
I must have the sweetest hands in the universe to do a quick Google search so I can say,
yes, Ashley, I know the indie group The Badgers, all of their discography and their origins in Quebec, because I just memorized the entire Wikipedia page.
And I'm incredibly paranoid that you have two IGIs even.
Because that's really that.
What? Okay, I'm not one for commitment, but I've got this girl that has these freakishly large
blue eyes
that kind of look like pistols, but she seems the real me, you know? I used to dream of us walking down the street holding hands, going to concerts, and eating out at places I could never afford. I wanted so badly to ask her out, but she seemed so far out of my league. I could be sitting right next to her, and she might as well be on the moon.
Of Pluto.
But I knew if I didn't ask her out, I'd regret it for eternity, and I don't know what that is if it's not love.
What is love? I honestly don't know. I know what love is, loving your family and your friends, but what is it romantically? Honestly, I have no idea what love is yet. But I know what it feels like to be loved.
To be loved is to be listened to. Those big white bulbs of hers would never leave me when I speak. To be loved is to be protected. She would be my hater shield. And she would feel little compliments to my heart with kisses to the forehead. But most importantly, to be loved is to be shown, not told, that you matter to someone else. That their life would be worse without you in it. So I guess love is
caring about someone
other than yourself.
Maybe that's
love.